接下来请收看经典佛曲。
Brings us to nirvana. Follow then the eightfold path. You'll be free from the law of karma. Right view and right aspiration. Right alertness and right action. Right effort and right vocation. Right speech and right.Contemplation, right view and right aspiration, right alertness and right action, right effort and right vocation, right speech and right contemplation.
Between birth and death, suffering is more than happiness. through happiness and enlightenment. This one should observe and realize that all the world phenomena and ideas are unreal, like a dream, like magic, like an image. All the world phenomena and ideas are impermanent, like water bubbles, like dew and lightning. Om Mani Padme Om Mani Padme Hum. 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 Om Mani Padme
If we only seek the way, live by Buddha's law each day, and be one in promoting blessedness.
If our hearts are filled with kindness, true compassion and care, Buddha's joy will share.
Rise up, be like the dewdrop that gives up its individuality
and slips into the sea, where it can be free. Let's be one in Buddha's call, seek enlightenment for all, rise above all pains and miseries.
Take the noble eightfold way, live by Buddha's law each day,
fill our hearts with true love and compassion.
If we live in selflessness, rid our souls of selfishness, then our lives will be filled with happiness.
Like the lotus, we must all rise, heed to Buddha's advice, soon we'll all be free.
Rise up, be like the dewdrop that gives up its individuality
and slips into the sea, where it can be free.
And slips into the sea, where it
护持中华护身协会，邮政划拨，户名中华护身协会，划拨账号42138483，42138483，银行账号，银行代号土地银行005，账号012-001-195-679，012-001-195-679，护持护生放生超度阴生未生胎儿。 护持生命电视台，邮政话播，户名财团法人生命传播文化置业基金会，话播账号19965232，19965232，银行账号，银行代号土地银行005，账号012001197。